As one community welcomes new leadership, the city of Batesburg-Leesville is saying goodbye to its police chief. Wallace Oswald is retiring after more than 40 years. Chief Oswald says he is forever honored to have served his country, his state, and the people of his community. His last day will be June 30th.